Hi, we just had a delivery of fertilizer. If I can get them all. This one looks like it's stuck underneath the one above. My name might be able to hear me a bit better. I was saying that we had a delivery of fertilizer. I just try to get that bot. Oh, I know what I'm going to have to do, and I don't know why I'm struggling doing that. I'm trying to push it forward and take the top ones off first. Yeah, this is more of a general fertilizer. Come on. 6% nitrogen. It's got phosphates and potash. Sorry if I sound a bit rattly. Try and have a cough a minute and clear it. I'm a bit rattly today. Not too bad. Yeah, that one there beside me on the left, that's I think that's phosphates. The one on the far side, the blue one, that's nitrogen. I use that for grass. It's a grass fertilizer. But I'll be making hay later, so. And then there's another one I buy a lot of, and that's potash. But this is a general fertilizer. It's good for top dressing. Oh, it's the last fertilizer. I put the fertilizer on in three stages. So I put on potash. I think it's straight potash. Didn't pick that up very well, did I? No, I didn't think so either. Let's see if I can get that off. Hopefully. Now I'll try and pick it up. And it's snowing too on the 4th. Yeah, it's the 4th day of early spring. 4th day of early spring, and it's, we got snow. I think I've got another two, three lorry loads to come yet of fertilizer. Use a lot of it. Thank you. Yeah, it's, the snow's supposed to clear up this afternoon. I can't see any more forecasts for the rest of the week. Just seen enough snow through the winter, I don't see any more. Oh, and that field that I was doing yesterday, when I was working the ground with the disc arrows, I managed to finish disc arrowing it, and I do have AI helping me, so I normally have, I'm just trying to think now, I don't have that many, I think it's two, just randomly help me out. At the moment it's just the one. I try to keep the numbers down as low. I try to just make it just me and one, but depending how busy things get. Oh, when we're combining this, when we're combining this two, to haul in, you know, that I need to, because I work the combine and then they do the hauling with the tractors and trailers, so I always have two then. So the majority of the time, I know I've got 1,000 acres, but well, upwards of 1,000 acres, I usually just manage this with me and one AI or NPC, whatever they, how you say them? I say AI, but NPCs. You'll notice as like then you might find, oh, he's going backwards, now he's going forwards. It's because I push pause on the camera because I got this rattly old cough. Well, it's not a rattly cough, it's just a rattly chest. Need a bit of a cough to clear it. not the straightest of lines, but I'm not too fussed. As long as I get them off the lorry and into the shade, and they look something like it, that's all I worry about. I'm not looking for any medals. Get this top row off, it wouldn't be so bad. Looking at how far back this one is, I should have went the other side. I should have gone the other side. And if I nudge that, I'm a bit worried that the being so far back as he is, if I do give it a nudge, I'm worried that this one's going to end up on the floor. And that's the last thing I want. Oh, I was saying, yeah, I got that field we were doing yesterday. I talk about something and I go off track again, don't I? Yeah, the AI helped me out and that's not right. What's going on here? Managed to get it fertilised and planted. I finished not too late last night. Things are going well. I didn't realise it was going to snow today. It's nice and dry and sunny yesterday. Of course, I just took it for granted it's going to be nice today, but I woke up this morning and it was snowing. But I managed to plant that field anyway. It's got oats in it. I managed to plant that. I managed to plant the one next to it as well. So I didn't finish too late. 8 o'clock last night, something like that. Just after. Both of us, so I was well, the one next door was already fertilised and cultivated last autumn, so all I had to do was plant that one. So while he was planting that one, I carried on, fertilised and worked the fertilizer into the soil, and then he came behind me and planted. And I thought it was only fair we finished the same time, so while he was planting that one, I went off up near the farm and carried on fertilizing up there. And as soon as he finished, we called it a night. I didn't finish fertilising the other field that I started. The one I started up closer to the farm was 47 acres, 48 acres. It's a big field. Ooh. bottom lot should come off a lot quicker. Should do. Gonna make it awkward. Lucky it never went upside down, I know I would have been in trouble.